right, guys, I'm on my way to my friend's birthday. Sorry. So my friend's turning 21 today, having a barbecue. I'm on my way, I'm ready. Look at my lashes. I literally never wear lashes. I don't like to wear makeup, all these kind of things. You only see me wearing these things when I'm modeling, but today, what are the lashes? But I feel like it doesn't suit me though.
Suits you.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Anyways, I'm gonna be on my way and I'll see you guys when I get to Bessie's. I'm taking control of these now. Those got burnt, but it's cool. And then next is the corn. This is Christian Phil. This is a different bitch. I see my freaking bitch. Let's go see. Blessing. She look gooey. She look gooey. I think we're getting ready. Cheese! Ah, cheese!
Sorry.
Sorry. She's not ready yet, but she's already looking. She's already looking 10-10. Trust me. Trust me, Randy. You get me?
Really?
That's Randy, by the way.
Hi, guys. Yay. Hi.
Cheese! Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Oh,
I'm so into you. I'm so into you. Oh my. I'm so into you, baby. What you like, what you wear? Say the name, say the price, put them diamonds on your ear. Shining like a chandelier. What's your thoughts, what's your fears? Yeah, I need that real love. Talking
Bobby and Wayne. Guys, remember me? I had a wig.
Oh my gosh,
not my hair. Now I have my hair. I mean, I had braids on. It's better than my hair.
Being with me, you don't gotta worry about nothing as long as you with me. Cause shit can get sticky, that's why I keep a glizzy riding around through my city. Fuck Cassandra, Kanisha, Kanika, and Tisha, Lisa, and Tisha.
And I'm so grateful to see all of you, and I'm looking forward to see you all on her marriage day.
Hey!
Every woman, including you, all of you.
You!
All, tell me who doesn't want to marry.
Mm-hmm. Couple bits.
You are not a woman, I'm talking about girls. I know definitely you already. I know.
What?
You already have something
you're
in mind.
To me,
hey!
It's a joke. It's a joke. Anyway, I know what boys think about. You know what they think about when they're 18? Do anybody know about that?
Tell us.
I don't want to say it.
Tell us.
They think about the university. Yeah. A career and then.
And then what?
Right.
What's this?
He knows what I'm talking about. Anyway, not a long speech. I just want to appreciate the fact that you people came around, dine with us.
Thank you, mommy.
And I'm so grateful. God bless all of you. And I'm looking forward to come to your parties, as I've said already.
Yeah.
Graduation, marriage, coronation, whatever, and God will bring it to pass.
Amen.
Because I believe God, and I believe that every one of you came from God. Amen. Whether you believe it or not, whether you know it or not, but we come from God.
I need to record.
What? I'm sorry, huh? Hi, guys. Hi, it's Brandy. I'm like taking over her vlog. So, what is happening? What's going? Oh my gosh, look. And then.
Wow, why do I look like that?
Yeah, where is she? Oh, I was hiding. She was hiding
behind the egg.
Oh, yeah, Audrey. Sorry. So why does she look nice then? And I look like I have like an unfinished car. I don't know. I don't understand. But basically, it's getting a bit, you know, rowdy up in here. Us black girls just living our best lives. So living our best lives. So you know what? I really feel like this is for me. Like I really think I could. I don't know how to act. No, I love it. But you know what? On a serious note, guys, social distance, like, it's really important. So I would say do it. Even though I'm looking a bit like an Oompa Loompa, it's okay. At the end of the day, I still feel like I've got you. Yo, yo, yo. I hate this music. Don't know where. The devil's music.
I don't even know it.
The devil's music, guys.
I mean, yeah.
I don't know for it. Look at these people. So basically, so I hide in the cave. Should it be a part of my vlog? If it don't make. Do you want to be a part of my vlog? You're already part of it now.
So, oh, is it?
Yeah, you've been kind of part of it for like the last 2 minutes.
So what do I do? Hello, guys.
Hi, yeah. Well, shout yourself out.
So basically...
Oh, Lord, Lord,
the
Lord.
Name's going to be right there. Right there.
So...
Just get the ad, you know what I mean?
Extra.
Like, yeah, man.
You know what he should do, guys? He should grow his facial hair out.
Right. Move yourself from this location. Go, move, move.
You know what? That's not fair, bro, but you're only 18, bro, so you still have time. Exactly.
Yeah, just do it.
Just fake, man.
I'm dying. They're trying to do some dance. I'm just like,
checking my house out. Okay,
so
smooth.
That's what I said. Cheers. Oh, it's okay.
Ooh, it's Liddy. It's Liddy. Please don't let
go. You need to be there.
In it. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
blessing.
Happy birthday to you.
I didn't like the third one. I'm scared. Wait, Brandy, it's okay. It's fine.
Okay, thank you guys so much for coming.
Aww.
It was so fun.
I'm actually scared.
He's messed with me. When it came to your
head,
he's messed with me.
Oh, good.
How are you so loud? Reloading! Reload the thing.
Should we start it again?
Oh, should I start again? Yeah, we could do.
We need to all do the shouting because, come on. Wait,
so actually,
again,
you know,
again.
The first time I heard this song, I couldn't stop laughing because the way he was shouting.
Bello!
Why is he shouting like?
I don't know why he's
but
shouting.
But you know, it makes sense with the song, right?
Yeah. I'm so sorry. Let's start again.
Pass me the cordy, make me slow. Pass me the cordy, cordy. When I look in the eye, when I see you, you're like, Africa, what?
Certain t-shirt and hoes. Fuck them hoses, I don't need them. All them bitches tree shirts. Staying in the field, they on the bleachers. On your back, I start applying that lotion. So deep, I'ma go in, pulling all on your soul. I'm Pop Smoke, but you know all my government. All that gangsta shit, you be loving it. She love how I'm bugging it. Shorty brown and petite, fly and discreet. A demon in the sheets. Mother was a lawyer, her father the police. They be working long hours, so she always had the free. She said I could come with her, figure out up in the streets. Cause I'm a gorilla in the jungle and a shark up in the sea. She like, Papa, you so fire, but get up out the streets. I'm like, baby, what you mean? What you mean? Look, I think.
Okay, everyone say bye before I end the vlog. Make sure you what?
Like, comment, and subscribe to the channel.
That's it. All right. In the next video. Bye.